Hello friends, welcome in Tech Reboot. In this video, I am going to show you how to solve your mouse is not working problem which is occurred in your Windows system, Windows 7, 8 or 10. I will show you three solutions, and if the first and second solution is not working for your mouse, then you need to go the third solution. If the first solution is worked, then you no need to go the second or third solution. This is a difficulty level from first to third. Let's see what is the first solution. Before that, if you did not subscribe my channel till now, click on this red subscribe button and subscribe my channel. And after subscribing, you can see this bell icon, click on this and you can get my notification of my latest videos. Thank you. Let's see what is the solution. As your mouse is not working, so I am also not use my mouse. I am only use my keyboard to solve this problem. First solution is, please check your mouse wire and the jack. It is properly plugged in with your computer or PC or not. After checking that, you need to confirm it by removing and enter it once again. If your mouse is not working till now, then you need to go the second solution. The second solution I am going to show you by keyboard only. As my mouse is not working, I am thinking that. For this, you need to open your run by keyboard. Press Windows plus R key, then type devmgmt.msc, then type enter, and here you can see device manager, then use tab and down arrow key to locate the mice and other pointing device, expand it by right arrow and then use down arrow. You can see your mouses. As I am using three mouse, just I am going to show you one mouse only. You need to select your proper mouse and you need to see the options. As your mouse is not working, you did not click on the right click of the mouse. So what is the solution by keyboard? You can, if you are laptop user, press the FN key and the right control, or if you are a keyboard user or PS2 or USB keyboard user or desktop user, then you can see the before the right control there is a key. Press that key. Yes, you can see it here. I am showing this key here. You need to press this key. And after pressing this key, you need to see this drop down list. Just select the first option, upgrade driver software, and press enter. And you need to select the search automatically for driver software. Press enter and it will update your driver. And if it was not working, that till now mouse is not working, after doing that, then you need to go the second solution. Before that, I am showing you extra one tips. Just close it by Alt F4 and then open it again, update driver software, and select your browse my computer for driver software, and you need to select this, let me pick from a list of the drivers on my computers by using your tab and down arrow, and just expand it. And you need to select your model, or if you click on this show compatible hardware, you can see lots of companies driver here. You can see here Logitech, etc. You need to just select proper mouse driver and next icon. Sorry, you need to do it by your keyboard only, as your mouse is not working. I am closing it. Alt F4. I am going to show you the last solution. This is definitely solve your mouse problem. This is the register rate. Otherwise, your mouse is internally damaged or your mouse hardware is damaged. Let's see what is the final solution. For this, you need to open your device manager. First, you open your run Windows plus R, then type Regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, Regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, then press enter. After pressing enter, you can see there is a pop-up window where showing yes or no. You need to select yes, and after that you will see the window in this type. Just use your tab key and down arrow and select the HK local machine and expand it by your right arrow, and use your down arrow and expand the system, then current control set, then control, in control you need to go to class. Yes, here it is, and then expand the class, and in class you need to find the mouse option. You can see here in class the data is USB. There is any class that where the data is mouse. I'm searching it for. Yes, here is the mouse. You can see here the mouse in the class data. And if there is no upper filter in mouse class, data is mouse class, then you need to create it by new, then string value, and just enter string value name is upper filter, and then data row you will need to type mouse class, and then press enter. Here is the row of upper filter and class, and data is mouse class. And here, if with mouse class any extra data is added, then you need to remove them and only leave the mouse class and press enter. And after that, you need to close this window by pressing Alt F4 and restart your Windows. You need to press Alt F4 again and then select restart. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. And if you face any other problem, please comment me and I will solve it for you. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe.